Good morning, this is Willie Jolly. Today's Live Better Step for Success is watch your language, because your words impact your life and your income. If you want greater success, you must learn to speak words that empower you rather than words that deflate you. Your words literally do impact the power you have, physically and mentally. In psychological studies, tests have proven that people who say they are sick and inept tend to behave that way. The test group that spoke of themselves as capable and strong performed tests better than those who spoke of themselves as weak and inept. The most interesting part of the study, that the two groups were switched at a later date and given scripts that were opposite than the first time. The ones who had been strong now spoke of themselves as weak, and the ones who had performed poorly now spoke of themselves as being strong. Folks, it's incredible. Your words have power, so make your words become powerful, and that can be the difference between victory and defeat. This is Willie Jolly. Visit my website at williejolly.com for free tips on how to live better and make this a great day.